following numbers. Okay, it says write the face value of 2 in the following numbers. Okay, so this is the number 43,256. You have to write what? The face value. So to write the face value, you will see the number which is underlined. Which is underlined? That is 2. 2 is underlined. So it is in what place? It is in hundreds place. So here you don't have to see the place. Whichever number, whatever it is underlined, the number that is underlined, that number itself will be its face value. 2 is underlined. So you write face value is 2. Okay, see the next one. 625,407. Okay, again 2 is underlined. So 2 is in what place? In 10,000 space. So you have to write the face value. So don't see in which place, you just see the number. The number is 2, so its face value will also be. Okay, now I'm giving a third example which is not in your book so that you can get a proper knowledge about it. Okay, suppose this is a number 873,535 and suppose this number is underlined. Okay, so 8 is underlined. 8 is in what place? It is in lakhs place, but you don't have to see the place, you will just see the digit. What is the digit? 8. So its face value will be what? 8. Okay, so the face value of 8 will be 8. See question number 2. It says write the face value of the underlying digit in each case. See question number 3. Question 3 says, write the place value of each digit of the following numbers. Okay? You have to write the place value of each digit. That means all the digits, you have to write the place value of all of them. Okay, so this is the number. It says write the place value of each digit of the following numbers. That means the number is 563,081. You have to write the place value of all the digits. That means the 1, 8, 0, 3, 6, and 5. Okay, so first what you can do is write the place value of 5. So place value of 5 is what? 5 into 1 lakh. Okay, 5 is the next place. So 5 into 1 lakh, this will be equal to 5 lakh. Then the next is 6. Okay, so 6 multiplied by 6 is the one place, 1 is 10,000, 1000, 10,000. So 6 into 10,000. So 6 1 plus 6 and 0, so 16,000. Place value of 6 is 60,000. Then place value of 3. So 3 into 1 stands 100,000. So 3 into 1000, that is equal to 3,000. Then place value of 0. 0 is in what place? 100 space. So any number multiplied by 0 will be 0. A 0 multiplied by any number, it will be 0. That is why the place value of 0 is always 0. So the place value of 0 will be 0. Next is 8. Okay, so 8 1 is 10. So in 10 space, 8 into 10, that is equal to 80. After that, next is 1. Okay. 1 is in 1 space, 1 into 1 is equal to 1. So the place value of 1 is 1, place value of 8 is 80, place value of 0 is 0, place value of 3 is 3000, place value of 6 is 60,000, place value of 5 is 5 lakh. Okay, so this is how you will write the place value. Next, we will move to exercise 2C. Okay, in exercise 2C, the first question it says, write the following numbers in the expanded form. Okay? Says write the following numbers in the expanded form. The first question is 52,743. So when you have to write the expanded form, you will write the place value of each digit. Okay, place value of each digit with a plus sign. Okay, so first digit is 5. Place value of 5 is what? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So 5 into 10,000, that is equal to 50,000. So 50,000 at a plus sign is said, so plus. 2, 2 is in 1000 place, 2 into 1000, 2000 plus. 7 is in 100 place, 7 into 100, 700 plus. 4, 4 is in 10th place, 4 into 10, 40 plus. 3 is in 1 space, 3 into 1, 3. So this is in expanded form. Okay, expanded form means you have to separate them. Okay, so this is 50,000, 2,743. Okay. So the next question. Start from the left hand side, 7. 7 is in 10 lakh space, 7 into 10, 70. So 70 lakh plus 4. 4 is in lakh space, 4 into 1 lakh, 4 lakh. 4 lakh plus 0. Place value of 0 is 0. So you will write it as 0 plus 2. 2 into 1000, 2000. Plus. Again you got 0, so place value of 0 will be 0, so 0 plus 7, in 10 space 7 times are 70, so 70 plus, you got 8, so place value of 8, 8 into 1, 8, so this is the expanded form, 70 lakh plus 4 lakh plus 0 plus 2000 plus 0 plus 70 plus 8. Okay, so this is an expanded form. Now we'll go to question.